Save smart. It's easy to do with your Optum Bank Health Savings Account. Start by simply making a deposit into your HSA. One way is through payroll deduction, if your employer offers that option. Decide how much you want to contribute from each paycheck, and that amount is automatically deposited into your account. You can also make an online deposit at OptumBank.com, either as a one-time or recurring contribution. And you're not the only one who can contribute to your account. Anyone can. So if your birthday is right around the corner, go ahead and put HSA deposit on your wish list. Just remember that all deposits count towards the annual contribution limits set by the IRS. Be sure to use the HSA calculator at OptumBank.com to determine how much you can contribute. While you're at it, use it to estimate your tax savings. Now it's time to put your HSA to work. You can use your HSA dollars to pay for qualified medical expenses for you and your eligible dependents. The easiest way to pay is with your HSA debit card. You can use it on the spot or after you receive a bill. You'll receive your debit card in the mail shortly after your account is opened. Another easy option is to pay online at OptumBank.com, where you can send payments directly to healthcare providers, pharmacies, or other payees. Already paid your bill out of pocket? No problem. It's easy to reimburse yourself. Log into your account to request an electronic or check reimbursement. Finally, make sure you keep your receipts. You can conveniently upload and store them online at OptumBank.com. This way, you can organize your receipts into folders to help you keep track of them in case you're ever audited by the IRS. Just another way to help you save smart. Still have questions about your Optum Bank HSA? Visit OptumBank.com to learn more.